What is up guys? कैसे हो आप लोग? We are back on the Tiger 900 after a long time and I am heading to Uttarakhand. There is some work that has come up. I'll be riding to Pauri today, crossing Haridwar, Rishikesh and all that area. And it's not a long, leisurely vacation mode ride. It's something that's got to do with work. And I have to go today, possibly return tomorrow or max day after tomorrow. So riding solo today after a very long time. We have to cross the dreaded Muradnagar, Modinagar area, which I really don't like doing, but there is no escape from it since I am on a two-wheeler. So this is the first interesting bit. Not sure whether we will be allowed here or not. Okay, allowed. Now crossing this, not sure what is the deal with the Eastern Peripheral and the Western Peripheral Expressway. If you are on Gurgaon side, I see two-wheelers, I mean super bikers, cyclists all riding on the KMP. They are taking it from Panchgaon and having a great time. But here on Noida side, there is some restriction in terms of allowing two-wheelers and not. I don't know what's the scene like. I've decided to take it because this actually helps me avoid a lot of mess. So when you ride a high capacity motorcycle, it's not necessary that you have to just blast through on the expressway. When you ride with a touring mindset, this is what makes, you know, touring so relaxing. We are at 100 kmph on the sixth gear and just cruising, soaking in the scenery, soaking in the view, this vast expanse of land all around. And we are headed towards Uttarakhand. So after a quick 45 odd kilometers on the expressway, we are taking the exit from here. Hopefully, there will be no drama. Okay, that's cool. No one objecting. So now we start with the most treacherous, the most adventurous, the most dangerous road in India. It's called the Modinagar Muradnagar Hell Yeah Highway. Within a few minutes, you will be seeing people taking absurd rights and lefts, stopping in between buses, stopping in the middle of the road to pick up passengers, and same is the case with all the Vikrams that are running on this route. So it's gonna be craziness, and this is where we'll need to ride a little cautiously till the time we hit the main highway. We are on the Upper Ganga Canal Road just to avoid Modinagar. The maps is showing the same route, this same very route alongside the Upper Ganga Canal to Rishikesh. Modinagar nahi jana sir, highway Modinagar cross karna hai, bypass karna hai. To iske agla wala likha hai, board aayega. Kya naam hoga?
Niwadi.
Theek hai, thank you ji, thank you. This is a pretty relaxing road with the Ganga Canal on the left. A slight cool breeze as well because we are near to a water body, and I'm just saddling to relax my butt and get a stretch on my lower back. Okay, we are on the highway now. Have we crossed Namaste Vidwe? I don't know. Let's see. We'll get to know with the signs. I'll possibly have something to get some hydration. Oh, Jayan Chicken Ji, yo bro. मिलेगी शिकंजी? मैं यही बैठा हूँ। अरे मैं जा ही नहीं रहा कहीं, लगा ही नहीं रहा गाड़ी, मैं यही बैठ पे बैठ के पी रहा हूँ इस पे।
अरे नहीं,
मुझे सीट चाहिए बैठने की। ये अरे नमस्ते मिडवे पे ना गाने बड़े तगड़े चलते हैं, गाने देखो पुराने एकदम रेडियो वाले। सो आई जस्ट हैड अ जैन शिकंजी, 70 rupees एंड हाइड्रेशन नीड्स हैव बीन टेकन केयर ऑफ। लेट्स मूव अहेड। क्या गाने हैं यार, अलगू मैं लिख नहीं पाऊं मैं उसका नाम। गुम है किसी के प्यार में दिल सुबह शाम, पर तुम्हें लिख नहीं पाऊं मैं उसका नाम। राम, अरे अंकल उधर देख के, रोड क्रॉस उधर देख के करते हैं लोग यार, अलग ही लेवल के चल रहे हैं यहाँ पे हमारे भारतवर्ष के लोग। भाई हट जाओ यार, 72 odd kilometers फ्रॉम हरिद्वार, 30 उस पर और ऐड कर लें तो अराउंड 100 kilometers फ्रॉम ऋषिकेश। फ्रॉम देयर विल बी स्टार्टिंग द हिल्स एंड वी हैव अबाउट 2 hours ऑफ राइड फ्रॉम देयर एज वेल, 2.5 hours। He'll just overtake me from the left. Duke 250 going smooth, looks like a beautiful machine. The only worry that I have is the pillion is not even wearing a helmet. So about what, 42 kilometers away from Haridwar, we're just cruising, creaming on this highway, having fun on the motorcycle. On the Roorkee bypass now. Haridwar Kumbh City, wow. So around 2 hours 45 minutes and we have reached Haridwar, just about 5 or 7 minutes away from Har Ki Pauri, and we'll be bypassing that whole area and uske baad seedhe hum jayenge Rishikesh aur wahan pe ek break lenge, क्योंकि उससे पहले ब्रेक लेने का कोई फ़ायदा नहीं। ऋषिकेश के बाद हमारा लास्ट फेज शुरू होगा राइड का, विच इज़ अबाउट आई थिंक 100 odd kilometers, तो 2.5-3 घंटे उसमें भी लगने हैं। पढ़ते हैं आगे, ज्वालापुर इज 0.5 kilometers। ज्वालापुर, रिमेंबर द नेम ज्वालापुर, गेट ऑन द हाईवे बेबी, पापास एवरीथिंग बेबी, आइस आइस बेबी। Bypassing the city of Haridwar. What a lovely view. Saddling on my Triumph Tiger 900. Unnecessarily, some might say, why the hell I am saddling on a proper tarmac road, but I'm just relaxing my butt. Jai ho Ganga Maiya ki. हम हैं हरिद्वार पे, टू आवर्स 53 मिनट्स ऑफ राइड टाइम एंड वी आर एट दिस ब्यूटीफुल लोकेशन। ऑफ टू ऋषिकेश नाउ। एक अलग ही वाइब आती है उस ब्रिज पे खड़े होने की। ऑल्दो मैं जब खड़ा हुआ था वहाँ पे, देर वॉज अ बाइक वाला बंदा क्रॉसिंग एंड ही वॉज सेइंग टू मी, चलान कट जाएगा अगर इधर खड़े हो गए तो। चलान कट जाता है उस ब्रिज पे शायद। ओ ये रेलगाड़ी, हट जाओ हट जाओ। the clouds in front of me are looking a little bit ominous. So we have got stuck in this jam of the Rishikesh market. Crawling speeds here. Need to cross this area ASAP, otherwise yahan bahut time waste ho jayega. We are stuck in the peak touristy area near Lakshman Jhula, Ram Jhula, and this is taking a massive amount of time to clear up. शॉर्ट टी ब्रेक अभी चाय पार्ले जी वगैरह के बाद, ढाई घंटे की अभी राइड बाकी है यार पहाड़ों वाली. ये मेरे शेर, ये आ जा रॉन्ग साइड से मार ले बाइकरों की. एंड द ट्विस्टीज हैव जस्ट वोकन मी अप, नॉट राइडिंग वेरी अग्रेसिवली बट जस्ट ट्राइंग टू हैव अ लिटिल बिट ऑफ फन with a slight leans Bungee 109 with free DSLR video. क्या video बना रहे हो यार तुम? उधर से और आ जा, गली में से कूचे में से निकल के आ जा भाई. दिल्ली से हूँ. ये ना कर्व्स पे एकदम से रोड़ी आती है यहाँ पे, कुछ पता नहीं है क्या गिरा पड़ा है. ये देखो गैया आ गई इधर. कोई फुल लीन होके आ रहा होगा तो मजा आ जाए उसके, गैया के अंदर सीधे. अरे आजा रॉन्ग साइड पे, छाती पे चढ़ा ले बाइक रोके यार. We are going towards Srinagar today, not the Jammu Kashmir wala Srinagar but the Srinagar in Uttarakhand. You rascal, chada de biker ke chhati pe tu. So when you are riding in the mountains, I see a lot of people relying on the rear brake and the front brake a lot, and when you are doing these twisties, specifically coming down the hills, then the wear and tear that happens on the brake pads is immense if you are just depending on them to decelerate or slow down your motorcycle. One of the best ways to shed off speed in the twisties is engine braking. For example, we are approaching this kind of a mild turn to the right and we are in the fifth. You go two gears down, another gear down, and you have regained control of the motorcycle and you actually hit the line that you have to hit. You don't just sway away with the curve and get into a tricky situation. Shifting 2-3 gears down just at the right moment is so crucial to maintain that right line and also extend the life of the brake pads. No use of clutch here on the turns, just downshifting and having fun. And when you have a motorcycle which has a quick shifter and a auto blipper, then it's just amazing. Go down, one more gear down, and yeah, full control. The HR26A0066 Mahindra Scorpio N, trying to maintain a very good speed, and I will just follow this car. Here is another tip that you can use while riding in the twisties. Instead of going just berserk when you see those lovely twisties and trying to lean in each and every corner, compromising your safety, the one of the best things that you can do is pick a car or a vehicle right in front of you and follow it. When I say follow it, you maintain a good distance between the vehicle and your motorcycle, say about 50 to 100 meters, as long as it provides good enough margin for you to react, and that will give you a good amount of margin to stop in case there is anything coming on your side of the road. ये एक बहुत बढ़िया सेफ्टी का तरीका है. अंडर एंडलेस आपको लीड करना पसंद है, आगे चलना पसंद है, तो वो तो आप कर ही सकते हो, बट देन यू हैव टू बी एक्स्ट्रा एक्स्ट्रा केयरफुल. व्हाट अ ब्यूटीफुल इवनिंग, ब्यूटीफुल सनसेट हैपनिंग. देवप्रयाग इज 30. कोई है? है कोई? नहीं है. आ गया. क्या मजा आ रहा है गाइस गाइस गाइस. देवप्रयाग आने वाला है, रुद्रप्रयाग 88 किलोमीटर, 88, एक सवा घंटे में पहुंच जाना चाहिए अगर हम खींच के बढ़िया चलाते रहे ऐसे. बट मस्त रोड्स बनी हुई हैं इधर उत्तराखंड में इस साइड पे. क्या हरियाली है, इट्स लाइक ऑल ग्रीन आफ्टर द मॉनसून्स, लवली. एट देवप्रयाग एंड दिस इज द व्यू गाइस ऑफ द टू रिवर्स मीटिंग. क्या बोलूँ मैं इस व्यू के बारे में, एक वहाँ से आ रही है, एक यहाँ से आ रही है, लवली लोकेशन. यहाँ से मुझे आई नीड टू टेक दिस रोड दैट्स गोइंग डाउन देवप्रयाग पौड़ी रोड एंड 30 किलोमीटर्स ऑन दिस वन द लास्ट स्ट्रेच. I don't think this is gonna be a speed run, it's gonna be just cautious riding. So I was stopped by police at one of the checkposts. They were not traffic police, but they still decided to cut a challan, issue me a challan, and for having aux lights uncovered. Craziness. 500 rupees gone. So these last 20 odd kilometers, whatever that is, 21 kilometers, is like a road that's full of this gnarly gravel, losing traction here and there a little bit, but then this is what you got to do. Oh. It's like too dusty here. And if you are sitting in this sort of terrain, it's actually a road that is covered with a layer of dust and it's just so slippery, some mixture of cement and dust, whatever that is. If I am sitting and riding, then the bike is just going here and there. Only while standing I am able to control the motorcycle properly. This truck, we need to clear it. Arre hat ja bhai truck, tune aisi ki taisi kari hui hai. Oh, I am not able to see anything. Oh, that was craziness. Kitni zyada shanti hai yaar is samay. This is life. When you're riding solo on the mountains, on these windy sections, no traffic, no oncoming traffic, no traffic alongside you, just plain good old tarmac. The sun has almost set, we are in the twilight zone, and
you are in the zone, riding your machine. No tamasha, no music in the intercom. Just pure riding bliss. Enjoying in the twisties. The idea was to reach before the sun sets. I'm almost there just because of that interaction with the cops at the checkpost who slammed a 500 rupee challan on me. I think we wasted some time, but otherwise the ride has been spectacular so far. Last few minutes of the ride today before we have hopefully a very good dinner to cap off the day. Lovely. So guys, finally we have reached Meraki Huts. अंधेरा हो रहा है यहाँ पे. मैं पहली बार आया हूँ इस जगह पे. I think वहाँ से कहीं से रास्ता है. ऊपर जाते हैं, रूम में सेटल डाउन होते हैं, फिर आपसे बात करते हैं.
So at 7 PM we have finally reached the Meraki Huts. I started at 12 in the afternoon, 7. So it's flat 7 hours of ride. थोड़ा बहुत time got wasted because of the police checkpost drama that happened. But nevertheless, we are at Meraki Huts. Let me show you the place. So this is the place. That is all the view of the valley. Nothing is visible right now. It's covered in clouds. You can see the slight haze here. In the morning, I think this view is going to look amazing. And on this side, this is a separate section where you have just one room. I have got a relatively value for money cheaper room, but I think the room looks great. It's not in the untouched condition, of course. I've spread all my stuff here. I was not carrying a lot of luggage, just this simple Triumph bag, which was tied with the rock straps. I've already had my dinner and thoda sa messy kar diya room ko, but that is the state. Thodi bahut to sardi hai yahan pe. Pairon mein, halki si pairon mein lag rahi hai because I am wearing shorts, so I'm feeling a little bit cold here. Overall, the room is amazing. So I'll be just heading out and seeing the main area of this place. Possibly this looks like a good location to come with family sometime because it's just about 6 hours, 7 hours from my place in Noida. Not sure if this is visible from here, but the view is spectacular. It's gonna look pretty good in the morning.